Good evening. I'm Chris Allen, and you're listening to Tranquil AF. I'm grateful you're here with me. In tonight's guided sleep story, we'll venture through a rainy evergreen forest. Our journey will take us past a secluded lake, where we'll stop and enjoy the beauty of nature. Then we'll continue on to our destination, a luxurious treehouse with all the comforts and amenities of home, located deep in these tranquil woods. We'll sit by a warm fire, sipping hot chocolate, looking out at the rainy wonderland around us, before finally settling in to a deep and restful sleep. The day is done, and you deserve a good night's sleep. So lie back, close your eyes, and let's begin. In the midst of a gentle, persistent rain, you are bundled up in layers of warmth, ready to embark on a calm journey into the heart of an evergreen forest. The raindrops patter softly on the hood of your waterproof jacket, creating a soothing rhythm that lulls you into a peaceful state of mind. The scent of damp earth and pine fills the air as you step into the woods, your boots leaving soft imprints on the muddy trail beneath. The trees rise majestically around you, their branches interwoven like a protective canopy against the drizzle. The sound of your footsteps mingles with the patter of raindrops, creating a symphony of nature's own composition. The forest is alive with the murmur of unseen creatures, and you catch glimpses of delicate droplets clinging to the needles of the evergreen trees. As you continue your journey, a family of deer gracefully emerges from the shadows, their coats glistening with rain. They regard you with curious eyes before gracefully bounding away, disappearing into the misty depths of the forest. The air is cool and invigorating, and the rain only adds to the ethereal beauty of the surroundings. A narrow path leads you to the edge of a serene lake, its surface rippling with the gentle touch of raindrops. The water reflects the vibrant green of the surrounding trees, creating a mirror-like effect that enhances the tranquility of the scene. A pair of ducks glides across the water, undisturbed by the rain, and you watch them with a sense of calm admiration. The sound of raindrops intensifies, creating a delicate symphony that resonates with the natural beauty surrounding you. The water's surface mirrors the rich greens of the evergreen forest, creating a mesmerizing tapestry of colors that dance with each droplet's impact. You take a moment to breathe in the freshness of the rain-kissed air. The raindrops create a rhythmic percussion on the surface of the lake. You turn your attention again to the ducks. Their movements are elegant and unhurried, a testament to the harmony that exists between the inhabitants of the forest and the gentle rainfall. As you watch the ducks, you become aware of the subtle movements around you. The rain has a way of bringing the forest to life, awakening hidden creatures from their shelters. A squirrel scampers along a nearby tree trunk, its fur glossy and vibrant in the dampness. The patter of raindrops on leaves becomes a melody, a delicate soundtrack to the unfolding spectacle of nature. The raindrops create concentric ripples on the lake's surface, expanding outward in a mesmerizing pattern. You dip your fingers into the water, feeling the coolness against your skin. The lake, a mirror to the heavens, reflects the overcast sky, creating an ethereal ambiance that draws you into a contemplative state. It's as if time slows down, allowing you to savor each raindrop, each rustle of leaves, and the subtle symphony of the forest. In this peaceful moment by the lake, you appreciate the simple yet profound beauty of nature in the rain. The evergreen trees stand tall and stoic, their branches sheltering you from the elements. The rain is not an obstacle, but a companion, enhancing the sensory experience of the forest. The fragrance of wet earth rises, mingling with the scent of pine, creating an intoxicating aroma that invigorates your senses. As you rise from the bench to continue your journey, you carry with you the serenity of the lakeside interlude. The forest path beckons, and the rain, now a familiar companion, accompanies you on the trail. the lake. A tranquil jewel nestled within the evergreen expanse remains etched in your memory as a testament to the beauty that can be found in the simplicity of a rainy day in the woods. Continuing your journey, you soon come upon your destination. A modern treehouse nestled high above the forest floor. Its sleek design harmonizes with the natural surroundings, offering a perfect blend of comfort and wilderness. A sturdy wooden ladder invites you to ascend into the sanctuary that awaits. As you climb, the raindrops on the ladder's rungs create a soft melody, a delicate percussion guiding you upward. The treehouse emerges above the treetops, offering a panoramic view of the rainy forest. Large windows wrap around the structure, providing a 360-degree spectacle of the verdant landscape, rain-kissed and serene. Inside, the treehouse reveals its wonders. A cozy kitchen stocked with all the essentials, and a fireplace radiating warmth. The aroma of burning wood mingles with the scent of rain-soaked earth, creating an atmosphere that is both comforting and invigorating. The rain continues to tap gently on the windows, a soothing backdrop to your secluded retreat. You change into cozy dry clothes and prepare a steaming cup of hot cocoa. You settle by the fireplace and wrap yourself in a plush blanket. The rich aroma wafts through the air as you sip the comforting beverage, each swallow warming you from the inside out. The flames dance in the hearth, casting a flickering shadow that plays upon the walls, creating a cozy ambiance. With cocoa in hand, you gaze out at the rainy forest. You feel a sense of contentment wash over you. The trees sway in the breeze, their branches adorned with droplets that shimmer like diamonds. The rain intensifies. A gentle symphony of nature's lullaby that gradually soothes you into a state of relaxation. Settle comfortably by the expansive window in your modern treehouse. You find yourself immersed in a cocoon of warmth and luxury. The large windows that wrap around the treehouse offer a panoramic view that transforms the rainy forest into a living canvas. The raindrops trace intricate patterns on the glass, creating a mesmerizing spectacle as they race each other downward. The world outside is a study in shades of green, a lush tapestry glistening with rain. The evergreen trees stand tall and majestic, their branches heavy with droplets that catch the soft light filtering through the clouds. The rain, rather than obscuring the view, enhances it, casting a veil of mist that imparts a dreamlike quality to the landscape. The scent of cocoa mingles with the aroma of the crackling fire, creating a sensory symphony that complements the visual feast before you. The warmth of the fireplace contrasts with the cool ambiance of the rainy forest, creating a perfect equilibrium of comfort and nature's raw beauty. As you sip your cocoa, the world outside becomes a watercolor painting in motion. The raindrops cascade down the window pane, distorting the view momentarily before releasing their hold and continuing their journey. A gentle breeze sways the treetops, and you marvel at the resilience of the forest, which seems to come alive with each raindrop that graces its branches. The sound of rain on leaves is a gentle percussion, a soothing melody that underscores the tranquility of your perch. The rainforest is alive with movement. Birds flit between branches, their feathers ruffled by the rain, and a squirrel darts along the tree limbs, seemingly impervious to the downpour. The rain has transformed the forest into a dynamic, vibrant tableau. And you are a privileged observer, tucked away in the comfort of your elevated sanctuary. The rain intensifies, and you lean back, appreciating the symphony of water droplets playing on the roof. The rhythm of the rain becomes a hypnotic backdrop, lulling you into a serene state of mind. The soft glow of the fireplace casts a warm light on your surroundings, creating a cozy haven within the heart of the evergreen expanse. You shift your gaze from the forest to the reflections in the window. The flickering flames in the fireplace dance in tandem with the rain outside, casting shadows that seem to waltz across the walls. It's a dance of elements. The fire, the rain, the trees, that creates a harmonious spectacle, a moment frozen in time, where nature and comfort coexist seamlessly. As you continue to gaze out at the rainy forest, a profound sense of peace washes over you. The treehouse, with its modern amenities and panoramic views, becomes a sanctuary that bridges the gap between the wild outdoors and the comforts of home. The rain, once an element to be endured, becomes a source of solace and beauty, a reminder of the delicate balance that exists in the natural world. With each passing moment, the rainforest transforms before your eyes, revealing new nuances and secrets. The symphony of rain on leaves, the dance of shadows, and the warmth of the fireplace weave together into a tapestry of sensory delights. You are not merely an observer. You are an integral part of this rainy day in the woods. And as you sit by the window, you are enveloped in a sense of gratitude for the simple yet profound joy of being present in this magical moment. The luxury of the treehouse surrounds you, providing a haven of warmth, dryness, and safety amidst the elements. The rain is a companion in your retreat, adding a layer of serenity to the atmosphere. As you sit by the fire, the rain outside becomes a gentle lullaby, and your eyelids grow heavy with the weight of contentment. The The flickering flames cast a mesmerizing dance of shadows on the walls. And you surrender to the coziness of the treehouse. The raindrops create a soothing backdrop. A melody that carries you into a peaceful slumber. Wrapped in warmth and comfort, you close your eyes, listening to the rain's rhythmic song. The rain continues its gentle descent, enveloping you in a cocoon of tranquility, warm, dry, cozy and safe in your treetop haven. There is nothing else to do. Nowhere else to be. You drift off into a deep and restful sleep.